Got it?
Yeah, I got the Maria sign. I got the sign. Wow. Okay, here's the front again. Okay.
Okay.
Just filming the hats and the clock. My abs are a bit sore because I did a abs workout with my sister, I think, 2 days ago.
Oh, you did it? So you worked out?
Yeah. Thanks for picking up that laptop that got fixed.
You're welcome. I gotta hopefully fix
that. Your car?
Yeah.
Should be locked.
Here, wait right here. I gotta hear.
Okay. It's locked?
I believe so. I've seen the lights go on, so.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep.
Yes, please. Alright, come down here, Tom.
Thanks. This way? Since 1974?
This is nice and cool in here, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what we're going to want. Ooh, I'm going to do the lunch special. One beef taco, one enchilada.
And what?
Lunch special, right here.
Huh.
You didn't tell Mike? How big a deal was it? Yeah, so they came down and they told us that day. It's like another whole day without something really amazing. Kind of amazing. Yeah.
What do you want, a juice tie?
What beverages are there?
On the back.
Yeah, I was kind of leaning toward that.
Yeah, I knew you were.
Ooh, here's the Mexican flag.
$17, you gotta help pay for that then.
Definitely, I still have some money in my wallet, ones and fives. I gave most of the money in my wallet to help pay for that laptop you got me.
Alright, where is that? What does that come with?
A trio of enchiladas covered in three signature sauces. One pork and tomato sauce, green.
Where do you see it? I didn't see where you see it.
It's in the specials
right
area. Incredible decor. Gotta be careful.
That's what you want. You want the most expensive one, Tyler.
Really? It is? Nothing more expensive?
No, there is.
Hey, there is an item more expensive.
Yeah, but can't you just get the lunch special?
I could do that, but it's not unique, and I did say I would help you.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
And then I think what this is, the above is because
Try not to get the sauce all over.
Okay, hopefully I won't. The chips are pretty crunchy. What makes you think they're homemade?
They look homemade.
Oh. Aren't Doritos technically homemade?
They're made in the States. They're made here.
Ready to order?
Yep.
Okay, what do we have?
I would like a pina colada fruit slushy, please.
Okay.
And then I would like the Mexican flag special, please.
All right. I'll have a Sierra Mist.
Mm-hmm.
And then, number one.
Thanks.
You're done with that?
I was still kind of showing it, I think. I was just thinking maybe there were parts of the menu I didn't show. Oh, yeah, that. We'll think about that later.
Desserts?
Yeah. All right.
Because you got the most expensive thing.
The second most expensive thing. Thanks for taking me here. How much did the laptop cost?
$124.
I'm sorry that charger was defective.
I mean, you didn't use it that much, right?
I don't think so.
I think it was defective from where I got it. But then again, you guys didn't use it right away.
I think I used that laptop I accidentally dropped 2 times and spilled an energy drink on more. Are these the best chips and salsa you've ever had?
Oh, maybe.
Huh.
Chips are pretty good.
I tried this spicy ramen thing again. Still wasn't very spicy.
You tried what?
I tried the spicy ramen idea at Core Life again. Mom went there. I texted her my order.
When did you have that yesterday?
I think.
Yeah.
I'm currently trying to upload the Grease Gauntlet footage.
Mm.
From the 8th. YouTube says it's currently processing, but I don't think it's done it yet.
Huh.
I can clean it.
Tyler, not that well.
Sorry.
Please.
Or maybe moving it this way would be better?
You got one of these.
Oh.
Leave it in the middle. Because I don't want to do that.
Oh, right. Hey, you know, water is pretty healthy.
No, she did have a thing.
I got the Skyrim Special Edition.
What?
I got the Skyrim Special Edition on Steam. I made it, created a Steam account, and then I downloaded a mod org. First, I downloaded Mod Organizer 2. Then I believe I created a Nexus Mods account. Then I created my Steam account. Then I got Skyrim Special Edition.
Pretty good, aren't I?
Yeah.
Rihanna probably. Yeah.
What?
Rihanna probably could have came in.
So I'm currently playing Epic War 4.
Yeah.
I've already beaten all the first 12 levels. I got both medium badges. But I still have to get the hard badge.
And you're working on that?
Yeah. I also got the hard badge in Dino Run for doing a 30-second Doom Surf. Yeah. In order to do a Doom Surf, you have to get close enough to the Doom Wave that an exclamation mark appears above your Dino's head.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and you have to maintain it like that. You gotta straddle a fine line. You can't get far away. You can't get far enough from the Doom that the exclamation point disappears, but you also can't get close enough to the Doom that you get doomed or extinct. Generally, what you gotta do is do an out to pasture speedrun on easy. Now, for the out to pasture speedrun is randomly generated, but you can't do it the easy challenge in level 1 because it's too uneven. It's got too many slopes. Are you okay, Dad?
Yeah.
So you gotta do the out to pasture speed run on easy and hope you get some good RNG. Hope you don't get a slope, or at least nothing too bad. Thank you. Really? But straws are an unnecessary waste of plastic.
I don't think that's any other way we're going to do it.
Number one?
That's me.
That's yours?
Yeah.
Alright, well, these plates are very, very hot. Just
okay.
Be careful. There you go.
Thank you.
Anything else? You're welcome.
No, oh, sure, thank you. Alright, Ty, did you hear it? The plate's hot.
Okay. I better try this first. You want to film me trying the pina colada?
Yep, go ahead. How is it?
Delicious.
All right. You want me to put...
Sure.
I'll put it like...
Yeah. Can you see me?
I'm trying to get you. I don't know. I can't... I don't know. I can just like barely see it.
Should I move the camera?
Yeah, go ahead.
Is this any better?
Just see her.
It's kind of fun.
Well,
take it, Tom. It's no good. I want to eat.
All right. The beans taste pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can I have some hot sauce, please?
Yeah. All over everything?
Yes, please. Make it nice and spicy.
Really?
Yep. Hey, you gotta hope that Stagirostris doesn't get in your way, or if it does, you're able to clear it. Gotta hope that you clear the pit that may come. I saw a video of somebody doing a 64 second doom surf, and they basically did the whole speed run doom surfing. Yeah. All the way to making it to the cave. So to get the hard badge, I think I ended up doing, if I can remember, a 34-second doom surf, I think. I have a feeling that it may have been 32 seconds. I could probably check when I go for the impossible if I do that.
How's your slushie?
Good. So before I made attempts last night, I had a 4-second record for doom surfs. The first time I broke the record that night, I got to 17 seconds, then 26 seconds, and then, after going back, I was thinking about how fortune favors the bold, and I went back to attempting to get the hard badge, and I got the hard badge with that 32 second. Yeah, I believe it was 32 seconds. 32 second doom surf. You know, I used my phone and set a 30 second timer so I would know when I could stop. But there's nothing on my face. This is pretty delicious.
How was the first one?
Delicious.
Yeah.
It had a light savory taste to it, I think. On to the second. If I remember correctly, I upgraded my acceleration one time.
You know what I had the other day?
What?
Habanero Italian sausage.
Yeah, and?
They were kind of spicy.
Well, Core Life's failed me two times in terms of spiciness, but it's still good food. I want to try something real spicy one of these days. It also tastes very good. Yep.
Would you like some water?
Yes, please. That one was pretty good, the second one. Now it's time for the third one.
That one's a beef one.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
You know, it turns out I have some retired badges. Badges that technically aren't available on the Congregate site anymore.
Yeah.
Like my freshman 5 badge and my junior Echo badge. The game Sling Junior is still there, but the game technically doesn't work, so the badge got retired. I think last time I checked, I was approaching the point where I could put all of my badges into 44 rows of 44, because the square root of 1936 is 44. And I'm pretty close to that. I would like to congratulate you on getting Master Prestige.
Thank you. I'm not teasing you. I wish I had
pictures. Napkin. Isn't my face clean?
Napkin. Yeah.
but whatever. She would make a very nice steak. And this thing, and it's blistered. Then it passed. It's like an open wound. I just saw it. Yeah, and she's got like bandages, like everything. It was so bad from that stone. So when she went back, the very next day, two days.
How was your lunch combo?
Very good.
Okay, you'd be good. I didn't say sorry or nothing. I like, she's got a huge thing. I mean, it's going to stress her. Because I used to write the lifestyle. But you should, like, you should somebody have to do that. Yeah.
The music is pretty good.
And I almost sometimes feel like, why do you still have this?
I'm glad I got the fruit slushy. The pina colada is delicious, and the fruit is a nice touch.
All set, thank you.
Mind if I show the bill?
Go ahead.
A much cheaper than that laptop repair, right?
Yeah.
Is it, was this piece of rice yours?
Oh, no, it's not.
I'm glad I got this biodegradable straw.
I mean, you had a rough morning when you're late to lunch.
I did.
Right?
You never late.
I'm like, are you late?
I mean, she went and got her nails done.
I'm not here.
Honestly, why would you use a straw? It's pretty common for stuff to get stuck in the straw. And that doesn't happen when you use a spoon.
How much is it, Tom?
I have to go. I
have to shower. Okay,
yes. Lunch. Get him out. I'm not going to be able to go to the gym. Right. I get him out and do this. I just couldn't do it.
See, well, you could have went to the gym in that lunch.
It was a bit difficult to get that orange slice, I think.
And this is our last day.
It is true.
Question.
Was it? What's wrong, Tom? What do you hear?
This is technically edible, but it doesn't taste very good.
Not edible.
It's not edible. Well, why do you say that?
It's the rind.
I thought that was the skin of the orange.
It is.
You know, there is actually a core in an apple, but it's edible. It's just pretty hard, the core part. And of course, that's where the seeds are. You can technically swallow the seeds, but you shouldn't do that. You should instead plant them. It seems I've gotten all the liquid.
Now what is it? Ice.
Kind of like ice cream. Kind of.
Just about to get there.
And does it remind you of sherbet?
Yeah, I get it. But I'm like, you know, they don't.
Good time, what's this
like,
song?
I don't worry about this thing. I was like, well, we're not going to bring it back.
Oh, maybe not. I thought it was that cannons.
Any dance?
No, all set.
All right.
It sounded like cannons in the beginning.
Have you heard about the Frozen sequel?
What's the Frozen sequel?
The sequel to Disney's Frozen. Also, can you believe they did a sequel to Wreck-It Ralph? That's something that rarely happens within the Disney canon. Historically, whenever there were sequels to the Disney canon movies, they weren't shown in theaters.
Oh, yeah?
One of the few exceptions would be The Rescuers. The sequel is titled The Rescuers Down Under. Huh. The second, the ongoing second Disney Renaissance must be changing things.
Maybe.
Better not waste any of this pina colada. You paid nearly $5 for it.
Now, what's in it? Is it ice? Or is it...
kind of like a smoothie.
Now he is. Yeah, and he can't do that. And I'm like, don't ask him to do that. Yeah.
All right, he's going to have to.
Okay. It's kind of dirty and I didn't even use it yet.
Alright, ready then?
Yep. You want to keep this toothpick as a souvenir?
No, leave it to me. It's just a toothpick.
We had a great time.
Awesome.
Say, I have a question.
What time?
Do you know if those are for paying customers?
Yeah, you can take one.
Thanks. I have it in my pocket for now. Right. Restaurant management. Say, how do you start your own restaurant? If we ever open up a restaurant, we promise it won't be too close to yours.
I don't think I'm going to open up a restaurant. I got my own job done.
I know you're a mailman.
Watch your step, Tyler.
Okay. Sorry for hitting the step.